they're in control. Here's Benson. Good work defensively by Turner.
He's certainly a threat to finish those opportunities with some style and flair, but the defense did a simply outstanding job preventing that from happening.
So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. Brent, when you played, you were one of the best passing wings in the NBA. How did you come about developing that play style, that skill of feeding others so well?
Huge influence for me, Kevin, growing up was Pistol Pete Maravich. I watched a lot of tapes, and maybe people out there remember old VHS tapes of homework basketball that Pistol Pete put out, and I watched those incessantly and went out in the driveway and tried those things, and then eventually frustrated every coach that I played for. But I had an innate ability to see the floor, some peripheral vision that I tried to use to my advantage, and I enjoyed always making the play for the next guy.
And you both came from basketball families. His dad was his coach at LSU.
That is correct. And although Press wanted Pete to shoot a lot, mm-hmm. And he did.
And he did. And you?
And I was more of a pass-first guy.
Yeah.
I think with my dad, he took all the shots away from his teammates. I wanted to be a better teammate.
He took a family's worth of shots, right?
That is correct. And I spent years making up for it.
Teague against Howard.
High scoring first half.
Hey, thanks, Kevin. Some fantastic basketball in the last few games. Have you been able to stay so high?
Really, you know, I just trying to stay emotional on the offensive end. I've been working hard to make sure the defense never gets settled, and it's opened up 15 seconds scoring.
Owner, right?
Yes, sir.
anywhere. A two with the spin away. Ooh. What a block. Come on, come on. Oh no. Look at the playmaking here. This chart with the assist totals split between the front court and the back court tonight for Indiana.
It's been the guards who dominated the ball, but Moody has been playing, creating opportunities for their teammates. And that's something they'll look to continue here down the stretch.
That free throw good from Prez.
Ooh, yes. Oh, you can't see me. Come on. They won't pass it this way. See, that's a terrible shot.
And the layup is good after a nice lead pass. Prez has got 47 points.
Such a light touch on that finger roll. Classic move there.
T dishes to Ellis. No good on that one.
And he's been way off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly.
Oh, yes. Oh. I
they didn't chill with the f- Oh!
Really great look by Davis there. He is always looking to set up his teammates.
Pacers trail by. You remember when Anthony Davis came into the league, the only question mark was his slender frame. Those days are over.
Well, when he turned sideways his rookie year, you couldn't find him, but he's put on 30 pounds of muscle and has still retained all of that staff, as well as his discipline and
Yeah.